production systems. Mr. Speaker, when Ghana Water Company produces water, there are two components of cost, which is a fixed and a variable. If we have many people using and paying for the services, the cost per head will be lower than many people using but having just a few people paying for the services they get from Ghana Water. I think the issue of improvement in revenue collection is not only limited to the water utility, but should also extend to the electricity and other utility service providers. Mr. Speaker, the incidence of illegal connections to such utilities, both power and water, is something that these utility companies have been grappling with over the years. It is refreshing to know that we are working towards using IT to solve this age-long problem.